Now this is with the engine nice and warm, and we're stationary. It's giving 0.36 or 360 millivolts. Started dropping there. If I boot the throttle, some response there, but 343 millivolts. Stick it into drive, put a bit of load on it.